my bobber a little bit deeper. There's a big boy on camera. I'd like to catch another one on camera here. Felt big. It's all up in the weeds, but we'll get them out. There he is.
He's a strong, little guy. Oh man, he's strong.
There he goes.
Do you see him? Do you see him, guys? Do you see what I'm doing out here, you guys? Can you still see what I'm doing out here?
There he goes, you guys. He ate that as soon as it hit the water.
Now, I probably don't have much more recording time. Guys, but this is YT's finest. Dover, PA. Pickerel Pond. Massing and Largemouth. You guys give me a like, share, subscribe. It's like a late spring, huh? It's like the 30th, I think. I believe today is the Shabbat. Shabbat Shalom. I forgot to say.
Yeah. Oh, look, there's a bite over here. There's a bite over here. Something biting my line over here. And I think he let go.
Oh, he was biting over here. He was biting over here. He let go. I see something. I was walking back. I'm trying to walk across a rock. Here, put it. I'm getting bit right there, so you guys see it. Got another one, guys. Nice, he's a small guy. This is beautiful, man. Ain't nothing more fun than this.
That was exciting.
Soon as he hit the water, my line got tight. It's a tight line, baby. It's a tight line, baby. Woo, YT, I love it. I love it. PA, I love it.
So I'm gonna return these fish, man. Put them back in here, show these guys me releasing them. Getting bigger.